Hello, Odooers. Today's our topic is how to invoice cancel reason in via invoice module. So first install this module. So click on activate button. Go to invoicing menu. Create new. Customer like a deco ID. Add product, customize test, let's save, and you can see here cancel button, click on this and add your reason like a direct, receive, payment. So no need of bills, and click on cancel button. So you can see here your cancel reason order, and also seeing chatter. Thanks for watching this video.